What's up, guys? Hello to a new day, 2024. This is second video of the year. I'm here with my girlfriend, Patricia Gonzalez. We're here at Bayside Marketplace. Wow, it's actually a pretty cool spot. Oh yeah, if you notice from previous videos, Patty's got new hair. It's not even a perm either. It's super curly because she's got natural waves. Oh my goodness. Guys, oh golly, I lucked out big time, didn't I? Always injuring herself. Women. How touristy do I look? Yeah, let's do it. That's just restaurants.
Oh my gosh.
What?
What the fuck is this for?
Cool socks.
Nah.
Sock vibes.
Look at the shoes.
You'd wear that.
I would still wear that.
Wait, I was kidding. Wanna go inside?
Yeah.
Push.
Cheech and Chong slippers.
Oh, is that the weed guys?
Yeah. That'd be hilarious.
That's kind of hysterical. How much are they?
They're 40.
Yeah, these are such touristy traps. Not traps, I mean like gift shop prices. It's like high top boots, dude.
I love the bare ones. Wear I might actually buy some.
Wear it.
Not right now.
With your sock. You're hurting the bear, babe. Wow, that's humongous. Imagine walking around like that. Churro! Churro mania! You know how we say cag when we make a shot in pool that's like not intentional? Augustine says churro. Like churro? And I thought of that because there was a churro place right there. Alright, I'm trying to find Everglades. It's all Miami beaches. Shit, it's just Miami. It's just Miami. I'm also trying to find like Everglades stickers and patches so I can put it on my backpack. Stickers for my laptop, patch for my backpack. I wonder how many people here are tourists like us. You're a tourist. I'm from Miami. I'm a Miami native. Soy cubano. I'm a huevo. No, that's DR. ¿Qué lo que? No, that's DR. Ebola. Ebola. Soy, What is it? Soy, mangong. Mangong. Mangonita. Mangonito. Holy shit, look at this tree. Shit, it's massive. Oh, wanna go here? Yeah, I'm trying to find my magnet. I'm trying to find a magnet here. Oh, right here. Everglades. But it's kind of ugly though, I'm not gonna lie. What do you think, guys? Is it ugly on me?
Fits you. You look cute. I like it.
I look cute, but not sexy. What is FJB? Well, these are actually small hats. These are for children. I ain't a child no more. Nothing for me. Oh, that's actually insane. Let's go.
Be cranky because I'm freaking hungry.
Alright guys, we're trying to find a restaurant for food. And Patty's really used to Cuban food, so we're not going to get Cuban. So we got this option, Argentinian steakhouse. What is this? Lunch, $32.
Here's all you can eat if you're going to. All inclusive.
It's actually not a bad deal, but for me.
So we've got an affordable option and we've got like a little bit more upscale.
All right, we've chosen this Argentinian restaurant.
Kind of in the mood for steak, so why not?
Okay, no. Oh, thank you, miss.
So you got the oceanside view you wanted. So we are getting the lunch menu, which is on our phone. We can share a menu here. It's a whole list of food here.
Okay. Vale. Gracias.
Spinach pie. No thanks. Give me some meat. I ain't getting beer, baby. I need to be optimal to eat all the steak. Look at that. Incredible. Incredible. Wow. Alright guys, first plate of the lunch.
Are you gonna get a beer?
Nah. I gotta be optimal. Game time, baby. You know this.
I mean, the beer's included.
We'll be out there.
You want to try it?
All good. Pollo?
Yeah.
Good. Chicken. Gracias. God bless you. Wow. Good.
Oh, cold. It's just after eating a lot of hot stuff and then going into ice cream, it's like sets it on the teeth.
What do you think of it?
It's good.
Does that quench your desire?
Well, yeah. I'm not gonna spend money now on another ice cream.
That's like what I was implying, like, if there was ice cream here, would you still get it?
I told you, they have the flavor that I want.
Yeah. Sorry. Alright guys, look at this.
Dulce de leche roll.
Vamos!
Big mouth.
I'm a talker.
Yummy, baby.
How good. Okay, final product. Very nice. What do you think?
Freaking in love.
We're just gonna go on a mini walk now. Where is she? I did. I knew you were behind me.
No, you didn't.
I knew you were behind me. I saw you.
I just went behind you right now.
You were behind me the whole time, bro.
No, I wasn't. I went to the side because there were people.
Yeah!